He must have ducked with a wreck.
Hey, we lost Anderson and Martin. Look!
He'll pass his way to join the girl. Get these horses out of sight and lay low.
What are you going to do?
You'll see.
Let's get a rope on him. Look out! Hold on. That's funny. He's running away from us.
We can head him off below the bank.
Polo training sure pulled you out of that one, old boy.
Any bruises, old boy?
Looks like a couple of Crawford's men after you. You better get down home, and I'll hold them off.
There he is.
Break it up!
What's the trouble? We caught this man trying to steal a black stallion that belongs to my boss.
That's a lie. Crawford has no claim on him. You stole him from the riding academy in the first place.
When was it?
I was playing polo at the academy one day. I just turned my horse over to my stable man.
Make sure you give him a good rub down. He certainly earned it.
Young fella, go get the chamois. And ever since I got the horse back, I've had trouble with these men.
You men will have to come down to headquarters with me. Go on, get mounted. I don't think they'll bother you again.
Thanks.
Shouldn't have done that. Oh, he'll be all right. Let's go.
Wait a minute.
Do you see what I see? Black Arabian stag. We're in luck.
I got him.
Keep a tight rope while I get this bridle. Edge him over towards our horses.
Crawford talking.
I'm from Ranger headquarters. I caught your man Mitchell assaulting Frank Bradley. While I was bringing him in, he slugged me and got away.
The
That man doesn't work for me. I discharged him yesterday. Well, certainly, I'd be glad to hold him if he shows up. Go tell Mitchell I want to see him right away.
Take it easy now.
Oh, Mitchell. That's the man.
I'll help with the horse. Crawford wants you in the house. Well, I finally got that black stallion.
Yeah, and got the law down on him.
Oh, you mean about that forest ranger? That was nothing.
Nothing? It'll be a wonder if we don't all end in jail. You've gone too far this time, Mitchell. You're through. Get out.
Not so fast, Crawford. What about my dough for getting that horse?
You're lucky that I don't turn you over to the law. Now clear out before I change my mind.
Welching, eh? You'll pay for this.
Keep away from that phone.
Not until I tell Bradley where he can find his horse.
Hello? It's the Bruce Riding Academy. Jensen speaking.
Bradley there?
Mr. Bradley, telephone.
I'll show you. You can't double-cross me.
Hello?
Bradley? This is Mitchell. I'm down at Crawford.
Put that phone down.
Hello? Hello? Mitchell? There was a shot. Something's happened at Crawford.
You don't think it's a trick, do you?
No, I doubt it, but I'm going to find out. I'll call you as soon as I can.
Hey, fella! I got a job for you. Come on, hurry.
A gun on me and I had to shoot him in self-defense. Get him out of here.
What do you want us to do with him?
Hide him before Bradley comes snooping around here.
Take his feet, Martin.
Stay here, boy. Well, hello, Bradley. I didn't hear you knock.
Where's Mitchell?
Mitchell? I don't know. I discharged him yesterday and I haven't seen him since.
Quit acting, Crawford. Mitchell phoned me from here less than 10 minutes ago. And I heard a shot.
You must be mistaken, Bradley. And Mitchell might have phoned you to get you away from the riding academy.
What have you got there, Rinty? My bridle. What's this?
Give me that bridle.
I didn't think murder was in your line, Crawford.
I said, give me that bridle.
Get back or I'll plug you.
Grab that bridle, Rinty. Take it to the academy.
Man, stop that dog and get that bridle!
He must have gone up that bank.
In a minute, Rinty.
Stay where you are.